Are you a big Proxy T-Rex fan versus Protoss? Zeller. Ooh, we have a 5200 Protoss. All right, chat. Wait, hold on. This bet. Was this bet for this game? It was for the last game, right? So, a W gang? Some W gangers made some money today, I think. Yo, you're so fucking right, Jeremy. W gang? Yeah, W gang. Okay. But I don't know, man, like, Carrier Colossus? Liberators are really, really good against carriers if you can get a lot of them. Like 18 of them. Liberator Ghost Bio is like really dirty. Just gotta get your upgrades. But it's hard to get that far without dying first. If you don't have enough carriers, you can't kill the interceptors, and then you lose. I don't think you're thinking about it with like your StarCraft brain, dude. I would have just made excuses for why that win was meaningless. When in reality it is actually an incredibly impressive feat. Like,
go ahead. Not enough. Our SCVs are under attack.
Yeah. What's going? Gangway coming through.
Command center upgrade complete.
All that effort, and I totally and utterly forgot to build the factory, so I'm gonna die to this if it's proxy void ray anyway. I don't know what it is, though. There's no batteries, nothing. It could be proxy void. Okay, we're just gonna go check his natural. I'm gonna be so tilted if he just expanded. Wait. Okay, actually. We have a way, not out of this, but... no real way out of this. But not enough minerals. We have a thing to do.
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Additional supply depots required.
This could be DT.
Not enough minerals.
Save scans, I guess. I just couldn't figure out what it was. Heart rate monitor? Yeah, that'd be funny. I just dropped a fucking mule too. If it's DTs, I'm gonna lose.
Talk to me. Command center upgrade complete.
Ready.
Simulation server.
Add-on complete.
Where's the emergency?
Ready for dust off.
Confirm.
Picking up. Somebody, get me out of this mess.
SCV ready.
Somebody, get me out of this mess.
Go ahead. SCV ready.
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Your forces are under attack.
Talk to me.
Fortunately, it's blank.
Add-on complete.
Inbound.
FCV ready.
On my way.
FCV ready.
Add-on complete.
Ready to roll out. FCV ready. Bandit, what's going?
Not enough minerals.
Who wants some?
Going!
Picking up. Now what? Picking up or dropping off? Lights?
SCV ready.
Echo.
Armed and ready. Go, go, go!
Not enough minerals.
I can't build here.
Your forces are under attack. Not enough minerals.
Fueled up, ready to go.
By the numbers.
What is this guy doing? Bro, I don't know.
Not enough minerals.
Lucas, I don't know. I don't know. And that's the scariest part about Protoss, is that, like, you just don't know. It all looks the same.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Not enough mineral field depleted.
And then you die. You bet it's a hidden base? Imagine if it was. Yeah, he's got an obs here, and that's how he saw everything. Okay, so I think if I were Gabe, this is what I would do. It's more like if Gabe were me. Yeah, this is exactly what Gabe would do. You need to get out. Oh, I mean, that's game then.
Insufficient vesping.
There's absolutely nothing I can do about the High Templar. I actually, if I leave right now, maybe I can.
Mineral field.
You gonna give me orders?
Take the high ground.
Insufficient.
So we can get a couple liberators out.
Big general wants some. You want a piece of me, boy?
It's on. Insufficient vesping gas.
Can't wait.
Ah.
Not enough energy.
What? Give up! What's happening?
Liberation is at hand.
We can use some go time. Then wait.
Incoming.
Dude, the target fire. Does he have another one? I bet you he has a fourth. And he just carries it all over there. Should I have concussive and I don't? Let's rectify that while the game's still going on. The double forge is a real fucking problem too, actually. I should really build a third. Holy shit! Dude, can we watch that again? Oh my god. Oh my gosh. Hey, hey. Oh. Oh, he's fucking unranked. Bastard.